She reads a book from across the street. When